matter what your Halloween guest favorite poison is, we've got you covered with 5 devilishly delightful cocktail, martini, punch and shot recipes, all guaranteed to raise spirits at your monster mash. Number 1. Black Velvet. It may look like the stuff of witch's brew, but this disarmingly simple combination of beer and bubbly wine is true to its name. Rich, smooth and lush. It's also perfectly balanced with the dark chocolate notes of the stout, perfect for Halloween offset by the crisp fizz of the champagne. Number 2. Bloody Devil. Let's see how this devil is made. Clementine vodka, sweet vermouth, orange juice, dash of orange bitters. For fake blood, what you need is white corn syrup, some cornstarch, water, 15 drops of red food coloring, 5 drops of blue food coloring. Combine all ingredients in a cocktail shaker filled with ice, shake and strain in a glass drizzled with fake blood. Number 3 is Dead Embryonic Cell. Well, as gory as this sounds, the recipe to it is as simple as all you need is to stack ingredients one after another in a cocktail glass. White cocoa cream, bourbon, Irish cream and 5 drops of grenadine. Number 4. The Risen from the Grave Cocktail. If the thought of swilling vodka and Saint Germain seems intense to your first sip, give the drink a swirl with your straw to mix it with the strawberry puree that's giving it the edgy look right at the bottom. Number 5, we have Chocolate Malted Martini. Rich and creamy, this crazy cocktail made with chocolate syrup and vodka will bring your dark side out. Well, this marks a wrap. Don't forget to try at least one of these nasty poisons this Halloween. It will certainly get you some stories through the night to trip on. For more such interesting updates, you better get back to Foodie's Trip.